are now tuned in to SeshRadio. Radio.
Hey there to all you Seshers out there. This is Team Sesh Radio. Chip Kipperly coming back at you with a brand new week of Sesh Radio. We have hot new songs. We have very interesting new interviews. We have sports, weather, entertainment coming at you. Stay tuned for Sesh Radio. Hey there, all you boys and girls. We have a brand new one out for you right now. It's called Shave My Head, Change My Name. Brand new from the Sesh creator himself, Bones. Sesh Radio. This is Chip Kipperly. I would just like to remind everyone that the third annual Uncle Ricky Blunt Run for the Cure 5K coming up this weekend. Do not miss it. We still have tickets available, people. You have to call up and get them. I'm going to be giving some tickets away in a little bit, all right? We have games for the kids. We have shows going on, live performances. You're not going to see this anywhere else. Come, show your support. We're going to give a little bit of the profit away to help the Backwoods staff out because, you know, we're just going to be rolling Backwoods all day, all right? So it's just going to be a good day. Come, $35 at the door. You get all day. Just come show your support for Sesh.
Channel. Weather you can always turn to for accurate weather forecasts at your convenience 24 hours a day.
Just wanted to update all you guys on the weather for the next couple days. It's looking very lovely going into the weekend. Sunny, 70s, mid 80s some days. Night times are going to be dipping down into the 40s, so make sure you have your coats. Light rain expected Monday through Wednesday, with a clearing up around Thursday, and nice and sunny during the weekend. You're listening to Sesh Radio.
Why don't you just give me the bag?
Give you the bag?
Sir, would you mind telling me what's going on here?
Chrissy, I'll handle this.
fellas, you seem to want this bag pretty bad.
Okay, right. Date, lemonade, shoe, clove, raspberry, blunts. While you out here getting stressed, bet I'm home getting bucks. Side up, when we buck, Sesh never gave a fuck. Holding out both hands, but you'll never get a buck. When you're out and go fly, they gon' say it's dumb luck. Ain't nobody wanna own up to the fact that shit suck. Be gone, little man, be gone, little boy. This ain't no place for wannabes, this the level with the noise. Sidewalk talk, it's the avenue thought. No crease in my jeans, no wallet, no watch. Place in the trees, breeze blowing to the east. Inhale what I got, then I disappear with ease. My legs get weak when the backwoods cheap. Two hearts in my eyes, smile cheek to fucking cheek. Fruits on the trees, bag of flaxseed. Juice on the ground, spit piss in the weeds. Fruits on the trees, bag of flaxseed. Juice on the ground, spit piss in the weeds.
Very sad day in sports today. I'm not gonna throw out names or anything like that, but we had some people, you know, cheating, tarnishing the good name that is baseball, and we're just not gonna stand for that. So I hope these people, I want more names to be brought out into the light, because I will not stand, I will not rest until this is done with, alright? Hey there, this is Chip Kipperly. We're gonna check in with our brand new intern, Lyle the intern, at the Uncle Ricky Fun Run Sesh for the Cure. Lyle, what's up?
Hey there, Chip. Lyle here, coming at you from the ground of Uncle Ricky's Fun Run for the Cure. I got little kids running around high as shit. We got blunts rolling up everywhere. We got bouncy castles. We have, like you said, we have wine and beer for the adults. Everything's going on right now. Come on down. $35 still at the door. If you mention my name, it's going to be $5 off. Come on down and just have a great day.